Hey guys, my name is Anna Farahar, I'm 16 years old.
This is my third year doing Technovation.
Hi, my name is Isolde Mangan. I'm a primary school teacher, teaching principal of a one-teacher school at the moment.
I live in the middle of nowhere. If you ask any of my friends, they will completely agree.
Where I live, there isn't much internet, so it's often very hard to get access to technology.
Tech-related clubs weren't really the most common thing to pop up in the rural west of Ireland.
I was really curious about technology and how it worked.
I didn't know, was I like good enough at the coding to like go into an actual competition?
Hi everyone, let me introduce myself to you. I'm Celcia, student ambassador of Technovation Girls Madurai.
Hi, this is young Sisiani. I am 11 years old.
Hi everyone, I'm Padma Priyam. I'm a mentor of Technovation Girls Madurai. I'm so happy to share my experiences with you. Thank you so much for that.
I'm Iman Jamal. I'm 17 years old.
Hi, I am Amina Yusuf. I'm 16 years old. I like reading and also like adventure.
My name is Joan Nabusoba from Mombasa, Kenya. I love coding, working out and visiting nature.
And I also love giving back to the community. I love mentoring young girls and also love TikTok.
Hello everyone, my name is Maria. I'm 14 years old and I'm in grade 10.
My role in this project is being a mentor, and I am really enthusiastic about it because I am really keen on technology.
Me enteré de que existía este proyecto gracias a una amiga del colegio, que ahora está en mi equipo.
My mother told me about this project and I found it very interesting and a very good opportunity to learn things about technology.
I'm a little bit nervous. I have to work hard and study a lot to have a good result in the end.
Estoy bastante nerviosa de que pueda salir algo mal, ya que yo soy muy nueva en esto y que salga algo mal por mi culpa, pero no tiene por qué salir nada mal si nos esforzamos al máximo y colaboramos todas.
Hi, I'm Britta. I am a mobile developer and an entrepreneur, and I'm a Technovation mentor.
My name's Adia. I'm in grade 11, and recently I turned 16. I'd say I try to push myself outside my comfort zone a little bit.
Something that makes me a little nervous about Technovation is just the marketing business side of things. It's not exactly my strong suit, but I really do hope that by participating in this, I can learn more.
I believe that if everyone makes some effort to contribute a little, the changes that we make will be significant.
Hello, I am Andrea Estrada. I am a 16 years old teenager that likes technology and learning.
I chose to be a mentor because I was invited by one of my co-workers.
I wanna be a mentor because I realized there are few woman into technology.
One day I was in class and the girl sitting next to me raised her hand when the teacher was talking about some program about coding, and I did it too, and here I am 2 years later.
I wanted to learn about technology because it is in our present and it will be in our future.
I want to create with technology new tools for a better world.
Try to do it. Don't be scared of it. If you have a goal, try to achieve it.
I really want to help girls learn about technology.
We want to motivate people who come from underrepresented backgrounds, but they cannot afford mobile phone, laptop and all.
We have lack of resources. Some of us don't have access to the computers.
What I hope to do differently is now to make sure that those innovations that the girls have come up with are realized into businesses so that they can make impact in the community.
Mentoring these girls has to be one of the most exciting things outside of work that I do.
I'm just excited to see what this year's Technovation season brings. I've had nothing but amazing experiences and amazing memories with my friends the last 2 years.
I am nervous about everything going well, but I am also hopeful.
Just try it
show that you're capable of that and more.
I really hope to just inspire these girls to be a part of technology in the future. Understanding how this technology works, I think, is really important. I just want to inspire them to be a part of that and to understand that and to be better off because of it.
What matters is you to keep the courage to continue.